Ronda Rousey brings a spotlight to women's WWE. WWE's women wrestlers say Ronda Rousey will shine a light on the women's division. They've been speaking ahead of WrestleMania 34, which takes place at the Mercedes-Benz Superdome in New Orleans in the U.S. on Sunday. The Olympian and former UFC champion signed her contract with World Wrestling Entertainment last month. She is credited with almost single-handedly building the women's division in UFC. "It's crazy. There's just this buzz about it, and she helps bring it," says Sasha Banks, who was the first woman to headline a WWE pay-per-view event in 2016. "All eyes are on Ronda Rousey, which we rightfully deserve, so it's a cool excitement." Ronda joined the WWE after losing her final two matches with the UFC. She has previously defended the bantamweight title 6 times to keep hold of it for almost 3 years. "I think that's wonderful," Irish wrestler Becky Lynch tells BBC Radio 1 Extra SS, "because it brings such a spotlight to the women's division and to the company in general." She goes on to say that Ronda understands what this business takes, adding, "that will get you everywhere." Ronda Rousey will compete in her first WWE match alongside the legendary Kurt Angle. They'll square off against wrestling team The Authority, Stephanie McMahon, and Triple H. New face of the company Roman Reigns will take on Raw's WWE Universal Champion Brock Lesnar. He says Ronda will take it all in her stride. "She has competed at the highest level within the UFC, and she's been in the public eye for so long, so I think she's going to be just fine. She's been in crazy pressure cooker situations, and I think like every other good athlete, she'll step up and make it happen. I'm expecting nothing but a great performance out of her, and just to progress and continue to learn and just get better as a WWE superstar." WrestleMania 34 gets underway from 7 p.m. local time and from midnight in the UK.